I don't take for granted what choice people in Scotland would make, and I respect the views of those who would not choose independence. But the simple principle is this: in very changed circumstances that will have significant implications for the kind of country we will become, our future should be decided by us, not for us.